As you heard from the speakers before, gun violence and violence in our communities starts at the root causes, and many times we're not talking about those root causes enough, and our leaders are not doing enough to solve the problem. Now, I'm a mayor, and my chief job is to secure people's safety. And I am a good friend of Mayor Helfrich, and many of you know that gun safety and violence is always on our forefront to keep our communities safe. You know, I'm also a dad. I have a son who's starting college and two boys that are starting kindergarten. And just like each and every one of you, I don't want to have to worry whether they're okay when they go to school. We just shouldn't have to.
We march because together we can come together to make our communities safer, our schools safer, and our nation stronger. We march here today to show strength and solidarity.
Yeah.
Gathered here today, we are all leaders in our communities. Never forget that each and every one of us, in our own special way, is a leader in our community. We must work both as private citizens and elected officials to ensure that everyone can feel safe again, to leave no parent wondering if dropping off their child at school is going to be the last time they get to do that, or if attending worship service will bring tragedy instead of joy.
That's what really all the speakers are talking about today, is helping to prepare a future. I heard some say that they were grandparents and great-grandparents and parents that are here, and your sisters and your brothers and your neighbors and your family members. And we want to make sure that we can walk down the street, we can go into a school, we can go into a church, we can go into a grocery store and be safe. So that's what this is all about. If they don't give you an audience,
go to the mayor!